presentation and on stage question. So we are starting with female contestants. Oh, there's one. There's one. So we are going to have for our soul contestant in the Triad Pride FiFi situation. Oh, we need judges. I thought we were just going to read. You know, judges to the table, please. Judges to the table. One, two, three, four. And Casper, the friendly judge, is dead. So do we have a fifth judge?
Yes.
She's coming?
Yes.
Who is that?
Fuchsia.
Fuchsia?
The pretty one.
The pretty one.
The pretty lady.
I'm not the only one who's been drinking tonight. Look at you in that dress, that's lovely. All right, judges, are we ready to partake in this evening's festivities? Are you ready to critique? Are you ready to be fair and fabulous? Okay. Once I get a thumbs up, is there a head judge? Fisha, are the head judge? Fisha, are you the head judge? Are you ready? Is everyone ready? We're ready. We do need a blackout, please. We need a blackout. For Miss Triad Pride FiFi, here is your contestant number one, Lady Hypnotic. Noise, please. Okay, I know. All right. Now it's time for on stage question. You have these to select from. You can draw one. You will draw one. Read it to yourself. Pass it back to me. I will read it aloud twice, and then you'll have your opportunity to answer. Here we go. Just one. This is a very serious moment. We ask that you give respect and to end silence at this moment. Your question is as follows. How do you support the gay community in your area? Again, how do you support the gay community in your area?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Lady Hypnotica Madness, judges. I'm contestant number one for the evening. In response to the question, this one's a little difficult for me. I have a lot of friends that are in the closet. I do believe in individuality from everybody, and I support no matter what decision you choose. And I think everybody needs to be an individual. You need to be proud of who you are. As an entertainer, I go to other shows and help promote other shows and other entertainers as much as I possibly can, regardless of whether I'm there to entertain or not. I still push everybody to be the individual that they are. Thank you.